their 40-day water fast, and it's about 5 o'clock. I feel like I have been reborn. I'm full of energy today. It's amazing. It's just such a fantastic feeling. I've only actually eaten 2 small cucumbers today. I say small, I mean like these little guys. I wasn't hungry when I woke up, and I thought, well, I'm not really going to force it. It's not there. And so I didn't eat at all until about 2 o'clock. And about 2, I wanted to go to the market to buy a bunch of food. So I had 2 of these just to make sure I had energy to go down there. And I had a very exciting adventure just going on a 15-minute walk to the market, which is like, you know, a marathon when you haven't walked hardly at all in so long. And I had so much energy, I had been looking forward to doing that all day, so it was really a lot of fun. And, you know, when I went in the market, in the supermarket, I was completely overwhelmed. And there was people everywhere, and big bright lights, and so much to look at, and there was just so much stimulation. So I was a bit shell-shocked for a few minutes. But I went and I bought all this yummy stuff. Maybe I went a little bit overboard, but it's all healthy food. So I got a lot of cucumbers. I'm just craving cucumbers right now. It's all I seem to want, so I thought, I'm gonna listen to that. You know, this is what the body tells us, so it's important to honor that. I got some nice tomatoes. I got a whole bunch of limes under here. I got about 25 limes. So I'm just so enjoying the taste of those and just opening them up and picking them and squeezing them into my water. It's just delicious. So I have all of this. And then, alright, I got all of these yummy greens. I got some daikon. I got some leeks. I got some celery. I got some coriander or cilantro. I got some parsley. I got some Thai morning glory, which is a local green. I got some spinach, some Thai spinach. And I got some scallions or green onions. And basically my plan tonight is to just lay. I'm so excited to just play with all of this food. I'm going to make a few different raw soups. I'm just gonna see what I can create, and then I can just have them in the refrigerator. They usually taste a little better when they've sat overnight or for a few hours, so I'm not concerned if I eat them today or tomorrow, or even if I don't, I don't care. I'm just so happy to be engaged back with food. It's so nice. It's so amazing, and the gratitude and the appreciation that you have for such wonderful fresh food is like something you have never experienced before. So that's my plan. And other than that, yeah, I'm just excited. I guess I feel really proud of myself now that I'm able to reflect on what I've done, and I definitely feel cleaner. I've started the deworming program as of yesterday, so I'm taking the deworm tablets. I took them yesterday, I took them today. I'm taking a lot of probiotics to make sure that I still have the bacteria coming in. I went through a lot of effort to really clean everything properly. I put grapefruit seed extract in the water and let everything soak for about 10 minutes, and then I rinsed it all, and of course now it's just drying. So I'm really making a conscious effort of that now. You know, after my experience, I don't want to get any more reinfections. Starting to rain a little bit, so I'm going to wrap up the video. but I just wanted to share where I am with you today, everyone, and I want to say thank you for following me and for all of your support, okay?